I've always been using gold leaf. Now I've just started going way more bigger in gold, and as I want to incorporate more of it into my paintings, because for me it's always been a sign of prosperity, and I think in my culture as well, I've just grown up believing that. Again, you know, there is a lot of things that talks about in my process, talks about growth, prosperity, and just stopping by to look how far you've come. Gold just makes me seen, I feel.